Count Dracula. Oh. My. Freaking. Fouth. The. Lord. Hell. God. This. Is. The. Worst show I had ever seen in my entire freaking of the hell of God of life. It involves an idiotic character named Count Dracula. And he likes to go on rubbish adventures. This show is so creepy that makes my eyes hurt and severe. The characters are idiots. Including Count Dracula. And you guys are going to laugh at the next picture. Why? Because Count Dracula is crying because he got duck napped. Ha 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 ha. He freaking deserves it for having a garbage rubbish despised show for ripping off DuckTales. Anyways, I so freaking happy that this pure garbage rubbish got cancelled in 1993 and got taken off the air. Thank to the Lord. Thank God. God riddance. That's why I like to say. Count Dracula is the worst British show ever. And so does Bosch. Danger Mouse is a million infinity times better than this pure garbage rubbish show Count Dracula. End of rant.